it's a miniature tennis racket. Where are the miniature tennis balls, and how come the net is so stupidly high?